The Hindu Paperman. Which of the following countries is or are not members of RCEP? Option A, Brunei, Singapore, Japan, South Korea. See, simple trick. RCEP, Regional Cooperation Economic Partnership. It has 10 ASEAN members plus 5 FTA members, that is Foreign Trade Agreement members. So therefore, Brunei is the part of ASEAN, Singapore is the part of ASEAN, Japan is the part of ASEAN. Now remaining is South Korea, which has been called as FTA member. Therefore, no, sorry, South Korea is not the part of either FTA nor ASEAN. Therefore, South Korea is the answer. D only. RCEP, Regional Cooperative Economic, Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership. Consider the following statement about Agent Smith, which was in news recently. Agent Smith. Agent Smith is a malware infection Windows computer across India and Asia and is now spreading to West. Second, Janus is a vulnerability used by the Agent Smith, which allows the hacker to modify a software without affecting its own signature, which makes the hack impossible to detect. This was the main concept of the Hindu paper yesterday. Therefore, answer is only the B. That is, Janus is vulnerability used by the Agent Smith, which allows hackers to modify a software without affecting its own nature, which makes the hack impossible to detect. Consider the following statements. The area is unique on account of the biological diversity of different forests, ranging from dry thorn forest to tropical dry deciduous, moist deciduous and semi-evergreen forest. Option B, teak, sal and mixed forest are the major compositions. Third, Dopharg, the highest peak in Madhya Pradesh, is located inside the park. Fourth, this national park together with the adjoining Bori Panchamari Wildlife Sanctuaries reforms the Panchamari Biosphere Reserve, which is the national park. If you have read Hindu paper yesterday, then definitely you can answer this. That is Satpura National Park. Consider the following statement about colistin, which was recently in news. It has been actually banned in animal food industry. Hope you have read this in the Hindu news. The first option is, it is the last resort drug against multi-drug resistance infections. Second, it was recently banned in animal food industry. Third, bulk of colistin, that is nearly 95%, is imported from China. Which of the above question is or are correct? Therefore, all the options are correct. Next one, fifth one. Consider the following statement. Wait, I will repeat it. First one, net interest payments. Second, revenue expenditure, excluding revenue expenditure for creation of capital assets minus revenue receipts. Third, revenue expenditure of creation of capital assets. Fourth, net non-debt creating capital expenditure. Fifth, net domestic lending. Which of the following constitutes the term revenue deficit? Therefore, if you have the basics of economics, then you can definitely answer this. That is B and C. See, we have taken 5 questions and we have corrected 5 questions.